I've located a storage cabinet in the manager's lounge that will help with this. The souvenir shop manager, Powell, uses this cabinet to store his merchandise stock. You'll need to enter the right amount of stock to gain access. There's a business card near the cabinet. Have you checked out the website? You might find a clue. Also, stop by the souvenir shop display cases for more clues about how to enter the stock in proper order.